I'm very excited to join Carnegie Mellon University because this is one of the finest place that you can innovate engineering technology. So my goal as a department head is to make the department one of the finest department in the world. That's going to revolutionize and innovate the future of BME education and research, that this is a place to produce the future generation of leaders and to create the groundbreaking technology that's going to change the future of medicine and healthcare. My personal research mainly has been doing with the brain. So I'm doing three things. One is to image the brain activity. There are billions of neurons inside the brain, and my research is try to non-invasively to image the brain dynamics. The second phase of my research is to decode what humans are thinking and try to use that to help a patient who are paralyzed, or something we call neurorobotics. The third research is neuromodulation. That is, by delivering physical energy to the brain, we try to intervene with what's happening inside the brain to help a patient to manage their disease. My research is very collaborative in nature, and the wonderful spirit for interdisciplinary collaboration at CMU is going to be a huge help. And this place is having everything. The best engineers, computer scientists, and such rich medical resources. So all of this is going to benefit what I am doing as a researcher. I believe very strongly that it's most important to push the future of biomedical engineering through engineering innovation. And this is the place for such kind of things to happen.